Hi grandchildren, welcome to the new Valheim Mistlands video. Behind me, according to the good old tradition, new subscribers and channel commentators are posted. And if you are still not here for some reason, write any comment and I will absolutely and forever add you here. By the way, I'm celebrating my birthday tomorrow, because of your likes, I'll be happy much more than usual. Today you will have very cool adventures in the misty lands, and at the end I will be able to make awesome magical things. Therefore, I will not torment and wish you a pleasant viewing, grandchildren. Let's go! First I run the smelter, because in the future I will need a lot of smelted iron. Now I want to make a black metal pick, I think it may still be useful to me. Quite well. Now I want to install a second sap extractor, and for this I will have to transfer all the components through the second world again. Great, now just need to install another sap extractor. And now I want to make bile bombs out of all the bile bags I have. Excellent. And while I was watching how to craft new magical things, swamp creatures came to attack me. Finally, I noticed it. They seem to have retreated. And now I finally want to make a crossbow, I think it's a cool weapon. Wow, looks awesome. And now I will make bone bolts. It's time to test this baby. Wow, it's better not to block with a crossbow, because it takes a lot of durability. This is probably the most accurate weapon in the game, because it shoots right at the point you aim at. I really like this thing, I'm just addicted to it. Cool. I fucking love Arbalete, why didn't I make it before? For some reason, little sap was obtained. Arbalete broke, so I finish my business with a bow. I really like the crossbow, for this I will repair and improve it. Great, it's a pity you can't upgrade it to the 4th level. Now let's try to cook honey glazed chicken. Now it's time to go on a trip, otherwise I stayed at home for some reason. Now it's time to harvest mushrooms. Now I'm off to find some soft tissue so I can do whatever I need to do, but for now I need to deal with these guys. Perfect. Exactly what is needed. At this point, I didn't know yet that the soft tissue is inside this skull, but in the next video, I will extract it using this method. We start the production of refined eitr. I also do not forget to melt iron, let it be better to be superfluous. I was hoping these guys would have crates that I could break, but unfortunately, they didn't have anything other than furniture, and a sap extractor contraption. Now they drove to another island to look for a black core. I think I'll swim up to those rocks and stop somewhere there. I think I can find an infected mine and a black core there. And I was immediately attacked by seekers. Oh shit, as always, a whole gang of you. Catch Molotov, bitch. These Molotovs are just imber. I stopped here because I saw a blue lantern, and now it's time to check what it is. Looks very impressive, I've never seen anything like it before. This is also an infested mine, but probably very large. Another crowd. Well. and here is the very core of which I lacked, but I will still finish this mine. One more soldier left. It's finished. Love these hiding places. Having finished this mine, I want to do some household chores. Now it's time for the garden. I collected some eggs and now I want to make mushroom omelets. This is great food. I will also cook meat platter. And seeker aspic. Now a little magically stuffed shrooms. And for stamina, I want to cook as much salad as possible. My chest is full of food, so I want to build another one next to it. I will divide the food into magical with stamina and separately food for health. I also decided to cook some homemade food for stamina, and turnip stew is perfect for this. And some more omelette. I didn't collect sap for a very long time and received only one cup. Something is clearly wrong here. There's one here too, what the hell? I think the extractor needs to be rearranged. Damn. I hope now the production will be good. Mushroom farm again. Now it's time to start doing household chores again. Now you need to finally build a Golder table, and be glad that we have all the crafting station from the Mistlands. I also create a seal breaker. And here is the improvement, excellent. and some more fish rolls. Saw Jewel and decided to attack him first. A great hiding place. It was the lightest jewel I've ever killed. And a feather cape is a very cool thing. I came to these guys in the hope that they have boxes of soft tissue, which I really need. And they really have these boxes, but they won't give them to me so easily, I think. Just in case, I will put a portal. They don't like it, but I'll still try again. Never make my mistakes, grandchildren, you'll just be stunned how it all ends. It was obvious, but if these guys declared war on me, so be it. The first is over, but these magicians are a very big problem. Damn, there are so many. I came again and again, and I was constantly killed. These guys didn't want to listen to me and were very harsh. In addition, this damn fog, you can't see anything in it. Stop shit. An eye for an eye. I'm ready again, and I'm going to fight these guys. They seem to be fighting a soldier. D- Damn, magic hardly works against them. I died again, using magic was not the best solution. In the end, after a lot of time, a lot of attempts, a lot of deaths, I finally start to win. It was hard as hell. Now I need to somehow sort it all out and send it back home. It's just chaos. Now you can put the portal here. Just look at this number of deaths, it shows how difficult it was. I'm slowly moving resources, and I also saw that not all the boxes at the top are broken, so I want to loot them. Not bad. I also didn't know that you can pick up lanterns, now I have new decorative lanterns available. I moved everything home and here are the resources I have. Now we start our production again. Wow, the new lights are cool, I like it. The ground is shaking. He seems to be alone. For all the time I have accumulated such a number of troll hides, I don't even know what to make of them. And you wouldn't wish that on your enemy. It was very dangerous. Well, hi guys. Returned home to pick up the refined eitr, and with that I ended my search for soft tissue. Now I'm back in the mistlands to chop some eitr woods, cause I'm almost out of it. Now I want to create new magic staves. And our first staff of embers. Looks pretty cool. Get rid of unnecessary food and eat magical food. Wow, what was that now? Unlike the frost staff, this one shoots much more accurately and its damage should also be more. This is a very cool item. More like artillery. Good damage. Besides, I'm still new to magic. Perhaps this is a good opportunity to test the staff on fullings. Cool, I like it. Now I want to make an equally interesting magic contraption. Wow, this just looks awesome. I don't have enough magic to use it, I need some more magic food. Hi Anna, how are you? Need to try it elsewhere. By the way, this spell takes away health, why is it so unclear to me? I think my dead razor needs to be upgraded to level 2 so I can summon multiple skeletons. This guy seems unlucky, need to call another one. He can easily resist fullings, which means he is a really strong skeleton, I like it. Well done, good boy. However, locks are clearly too tough for him. Wow, this is very cool. Cool to be able to summon skeletons at the very beginning of the game. It would significantly simplify the difficulty level. Oh yeah, he won. I really like the new magic staves and summoners. At this point, the video comes to an end. Thank you very much for watching, grandchildren, your support will be the best gift for my birthday. Also, if you want to support me in some way besides liking and commenting, look in the description under the video. There will be all the necessary links, for example, you can treat me to Viking mead, so welcome. See you as usual next Friday, grandchildren, hugs to everyone. Bye.